From the Sevier Weather Center, good evening, River Kings hockey fans. I'm News Channel 3's Todd Demers. It's been a beautiful day here in the Mid-South. Sunshine, temperatures in the lower 50s, and I hope you're enjoying the game tonight. On the way back home, though, temperatures will be cooling off just a little bit. With the clear skies, we're going to fall down in the mid-30s by the time we get to daybreak tomorrow morning. And for your Sunday, it's back under the sunshine, mid-50s for afternoon highs. So gorgeous weather for the weekend. Don't forget, turns cooler for early next week.